An argument ends with a car through the wall of an auto shop in Beltzhoover. Crews were called out to the scene on West Warrington Avenue around 2 this afternoon. The passenger told officers she and the driver were having a fight right before the crash. Then after the crash, the man ran to the bridge above Boggs Avenue and jumped. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The woman is also in the hospital in serious condition.